Hey guys, what's up? T-Life here, and I am here with a game called Isolation. It's about Jeff the Killer, an RPG game. I wanted to give it a try. Someone has recommended it, and I'm going to give it a shot. I'm not sure how long it is, but let's hit new game. Or not hit use the mouse, because I'm an idiot. No mouse. I don't know why I always do that with RPG games. It is recommended that you see the intro. Okay. I always feel something next to me. Every day I feel like someone or something is in my closet. But I didn't let my imaginations get to me. I couldn't go to sleep. That reference. I told my parents about my concern about this place being haunted. They always gave the same abusive response. Go to sleep. I don't think that's really abusive. I was angry. Furious. My parents are assholes! My parents are assholes. I did some research and took drugs. It was supposed to stop my imaginations. Oh my god. It didn't. It made it worse. I went through news, articles, rumors, murder, suicide, drug usage. Many of the people like me are facing the same imaginations. It turns out the creature was an urban legend from the website Creepypasta. Jeff the Killer. My parents eventually found out and told me that I shouldn't be looking at these explicit information. Then later, my mother caught me taking drugs. She shipped me off to rehab. She called me mental. Every day I hear strange noises coming out of my closet, and it's just a matter of time before Jeff gets me. Wow. A Small Bite production. In association with Blue Drift Games, DX Entertainment presents a game based on Jeff the Killer. Alright. Escape the house before Jeff gets you. Is this like a time-based thing? Alright, so from playing Creepypasta Land, investigate bed. A lot of books under the bed. That's not really my bed. I'm not much of a reader. There's a piano here. It is my grandmother's old piano. There's something stuck in the piano. Let's get it. Found a cloth. Okay, I don't know what that's for. Inspect bed. I found a liquid bottle. I guess my sister was an alcoholic. What? What? What is this gonna be alcohol? It's just liquid. What is this thing? It is a book I'm currently reading. It's a great book. Alright. An old dusty box. I wonder what's inside. Oh, it's like a code. I'm guessing we're gonna get the code from something around here. So let's just hit open. Can I escape? Alright. Oh, dot, dot, dot. What am I doing? I just tried to get out of there. I guess you had to put something in to get out of it. I entered the wrong passcode. Durr, I just put blank spaces. I can't leave anyway without my lantern. So we gotta get a lantern. Maybe the lantern's in the box. Okay. Nothing but junk. 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 Is there anything here? What is this thing over here? This is my sister's diary. A read diary. The pages are stuck together. Why are they stuck together? I need some liquid to make the pages not sticky. Did you read? I'm starting to think this guy is an extreme perv. So wait, didn't we have something? We had paper. What do we have? Oh, I poured water on the paper. Is too. Why would I pour water on a diary? I need some cloth to wipe it up. I got that. That was in the piano. Clean pages. 6932. I should save it, shouldn't I? Let me save. All right. I don't want auto save because then if I fuck up, then I have to go. Cancel. Escape. Sorry. All right. So, well, oh, 6932. Oh, I remembered it. 6932, I think. Oh shit. Oh, escape goes backwards. Okay. Okay. 6932. Okay. I hope it was 6932. I think it was. There's a lot of dots. I found my bedroom key. Oh, I found the bedroom key. Oh, I need my lantern. That's right. Well, maybe it's in... Look inside closet. Oh, jeez! Fucking Jeff is hiding in my closet? Oh, that's right. I should have realized that. He's in my closet. Oh, so I have to be careful about closets, apparently. Where the heck do I... There's a light over here. Is it here? That's the book. No, I don't want to look inside the closet. Then I'll die. Jeff is in there. The lantern's got to be somewhere around here. There's a clock. Clock. The clock stopped at 12 o'clock. There's like a hole in the wall. There's a crack. Maybe I have to break through. Can't leave anyway without my lantern. No, I don't want to leave. An old dust. Oh. Oh, that's right. We didn't save it. Oh, okay. So it was six. Oh. Oh, it was escape. That's right. Backspace didn't work. 6, 9, 3, 2. We gotta get the thing. We gotta save right after this. The lantern. I don't know where the lantern could be. I remember our bed we went to and there was books. Alright, so save. I want to use my mouse for some reason. Okay. Ooh, sorry. Here we found the alcohol, apparently. That was a book. Oh, wait, maybe there was something here because this is a book I'm currently... No. Why is it on your sister? Why is his sister's diary on his side and then his favorite book is on her side? That makes sense. So there was investigate bed. A lot of books under the bed. So there's nothing there. Maybe it's in this bookshelf? Nothing but junk. All right, so Jeff was there. And there's a light here, maybe? Oh, I got the lantern. Oh, sweet, safe. Save that shit. Nice, okay. So let's get out of here. Oh, fuck, the ambience. There's a door here. Can I go in here? The door is locked. I need a key. Oh, I don't like how the door auto... Oh, there's a letter here. Let's see what this letter is. There's something on the table. Take item. I found a rounded key. Oh, what's up with that envelope, though? Let's save real quick, because we just got a key. It's a bookshelf. A mirror that reflects something. Look at the reflection. Screw you! Screw you. Gotta load the game again. Fucking... Okay, so don't look into any mirrors either. I don't think there's gonna be anything important in there. There's a bed. I'm not looking into the freaking closet, so this game can screw itself. I'm not looking into your closets. Okay, so we have a rounded key. What's in here? Holy shit! What happened in here? Oh yeah, there's a lot of blood in here. The fuck? Oh! Oh! I'm climbing! I've climbed the wall! I am the blood fairy. I climb walls when there's blood. Oh, this is some creepy... Oh my god! I'm on the bed! If there's blood, I can climb on the bed. I'm jumping on the bed. Can I jump? These sheets are disgusting. I'm sleeping in a bloody bed right now. Oh my god. I can walk on beds. I'm like a ghost. I'm a ghost blood fairy. I don't see anything of use here. You know? Sheets are disgusting. I'm not gonna look in these closets because closets are bad. Alright, let's save. Been in there. Let's try this door. Oh, should I try this mirror? It's a mirror that reflects nothing. Wow. There's like a hole in the wall there. You have like one broken down house, dude. Oh, oh shit. Oh, he's here. He's here. Leave me alone, please. No, leave me alone. No, he killed me. How the hell do you get in there? Fuck that shit. I'm not going in that room. What are these other rooms? What is this? Oh, what are you doing up this late? Bathroom. Shut the fuck up. Go piss and go back to sleep. What the fuck? Oh, did she throw me in the bathroom? What the hell? Oh. Fuck you. What was that? There's a red handprint. Look out the window. Sky is so red. Saving my game. Look at that. Sink. A dry sink. I don't need to piss right now. This game what is in here? Something in the cupboard, get it. I found the first floor key, and I'm not looking in those closets, so. I need to find something useful before I leave. Save. Look inside the closet. God damn it! What was I supposed to find? What else was I supposed to find? Alright. Let me check this closet. What the hell am I supposed to find? This should be there. What the hell? Sky is so red, don't look out. How the heck do I get out of here? I found a key, didn't I? Isn't that the thing I should find that's useful? How the heck do I leave? Maybe you guys can help me if you've played this. What am I supposed to find? I have no idea. Am I stuck? I have no idea. Maybe I'll end it right here and we'll hopefully... Whatever I need to do to figure this out, the closets are Jeff. I've went in the cupboard and found what I needed to do in there. And then there's a red handprint. I'm stuck here. I'm stuck. And I can't figure out what I'm supposed to do. But hopefully you guys can help me. Let me know in the comments what you guys think I should do. And I will see you guys in another video. Bye.